In this pattern,
3, 8, 6, 11, 9, and so on, notice that we add 5 to get from 3 to 8. Then we subtract 2 to get from 8 to 6. Then we add 5 to get from 6 to 11. Then we subtract 2 to get from 11 to 9.
So the pattern is adding 5 followed by subtracting 2. Continuing with this pattern, 9 plus 5 is 14. 14 minus 2 is 12. And 12 plus 5 is 17. So the next three numbers in the pattern are 14, 12, and 17.